Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make this basic logo in Inkscape. First create a circle and convert it to path, duplicate it, change the color, drag to bottom, newly created object, now select the both, go to path and click on difference. Now duplicate it. After duplicating, change the color. Now again duplicate it and change the color. Disable the snapping option. Now reduce the size of top object. Now select these two objects and click on difference. Duplicate it and change the color and drag to bottom. Enable the snapping option. It will snap automatically to bottom. Now select only these two objects. Go to extension and apply this extension. I am using this value. Apply it. Now select all, go to object and ungroup it. We have to again ungroup it because this is still in group. Ungroup it. Now we have to select all the small object carefully. Select all these small object. You can see, go to path and click on union. Now we can change color to check. Now select the both object and click on intersection. Now we have to duplicate this object. Rotate it, or you can enable transform dialog box from here. Rotate it on 90 degrees. Now again duplicate it, snap these objects like this. It will snap automatically, but I don't know why this is showing problem here. Again duplicate it and rotate it on 90 degrees. Snap with this object. If you are facing for snapping, please zoom it. It will snap automatically, but I don't know why this time this is showing problem. Again duplicate this one and apply the rotation and snap this object. Now duplicate this one. We can make another logo from this design. You can rotate it. Now select this one and duplicate it. Apply the rotation. Again duplicate it and apply rotation. Snap this object like this. Snap it. Now select only these three and rotate it. Before rotation, please hold down control key. Now we have to fix this. So guys, thank you for your support. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.